I just realized I've never had the audio on.
What's up, summoners? PJ Vice.
Yeah. This is a video of many proportions. Snapchat audio. Audio input capture, baby.
Hello everybody, Merry Christmas, hope you're having a great day, hope you,
Hello summoners, I'm PJ Vice, welcome to my channel, and another crystal opening. Wait a second, did we have the,
Hello, happy Christmas, welcome to my channel. PJ Vice account, the alternative account. We got five, I think. Two. Hang on. Let's grab that guy out.
Hello. Testing. Well, this one works until it crashes. Alright, if I have the mic here, or right next to my face.
Today we're going to be on Escape the... Pause it. Stop it. Today we're going to be on Escape the Carnival of Terror. I know it might be a bit scary, but it's not scary.
It's not that bad.
No, it's not that bad.
You've got to watch out for the evil clowns, that's all.
Yeah, the clowns. We are on, it's just not working.
Oh man. Oh, it's crashed. Stop it.
Today we're going to be playing Roblox on Escape the Hotel.
Oh no, it's all inverted.
Okay, start this again.
Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. I just want to test the sound to see if there's any echo. Because if there's no echo, then we've got a nice clear audio. All by myself, I want to be all by myself, and you do, baby, all by myself. Ladies and gentlemen, the final countdown. This is it, last 25.
So I just turned down the volume so you can hear us talk.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, because that was very loud.
Well, you can turn it up a little bit so the stream can hear it. Pull it up.
Don't
we
start again?
No. Why do you want to start again?
Because I don't like it how this came out.
Alright, we'll use it as a practice. Remember, you've only got a 10-minute window on this app, Miro, because it's a trial.
Can I see it? Can I see how that came out, though?
Yes.
Just to see so I know. If I can trust you on how you said. I'm not...
Hello.
I don't like it.
Why?
Bye-bye.
What up, chat? How you doing? How's your friend? Is he cool? He's so cool. Hello, summoners. I'm just hoping the bloody video speed will keep up with me. Look how fast I'm going. I've got a lot of things edited. Yes, summoners. My name is Jeff. My name is Jeff. I've come from the Jefflands of Jeffro Tull. And just like to say, this is a test, so no one's ever going to see this, which is cool. Yeah, alright, let's go.
Alright, we're just testing the video now because I've got some latencies. But I can put this up just a little bit. It's not working at all, to be fair. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see how this works.
To the channel, I'd appreciate it if you could like and subscribe. It would be very much appreciated. It really helps my channel and helps build the view count and the numbers. So if you could get that. Ah, oh, it was terrible. Texas Cavalier Crystals from the deal. It's a very good deal. The Throne Breaker 5-6-star deals. I've gone for that. But we won't be opening the 6-stars today. We may have a hello. Gilp, you're here. Why are you in so soon?
That is my fine ass look. Maybe a cap.
But we're going to go for some 6-stars. We've got some basics before we open this. So here we go. So anyone that's just new to this channel, please, if you could like and subscribe to the channel, that would...
The old Sugar Plum Fairies.
They've got Harry Ramsden sausage and batter in the Icelands now.
Oh James, could I have two lots of sugar in my tea?
We've got some Christmas music on. Joy to the world. And he's born king. Hello. Oh, happy Christmas from your Arsenal snowman. It's not really, it's me. Do I? I don't know. I'm on a PC. This is it. I've not even got the Elgato connected.
Oh, I survived it, had it. But I didn't.
Team laps. Hang on.
I have life. It's come back.
What the fuck is going on with this? This is, yeah, you hear me?
All right, can we acknowledge it's not me, right? I've just reset the Streamlabs. It's Streamlabs. It's not me.
These curtains. The good thing is, I don't know if you can see from the stream. These curtains. A bit small for the blinds.
You can see it. I'm sorry.
This is the blind.
Right, come on, let's see PJ
Vice
does cribs.
Yeah. But these are the curtains, right? I mean, you see where the blinds are? I don't know if you can see it.
You can see my American swing.
There's a solution. I get this towel.
Put it on here.
Wait, what are you doing with a towel? Well, I'm sorry, confused.
I'm making a curtain.
Oh. There's already two sets of curtains there, why do you need a third set?
I do need a third curtain. You literally need a third curtain here because it don't fit. You see how far across that curtain goes? Anywhere but Florida, right? See what I mean? Look at these curtains. It's like putting British curtains in an American situation
where everything's bigger.
Yeah, so it's nice.
Yeah. The side panel accent curtains. What sort of accent do they have? Boston?
You have to be close like that. I'm married.
Where are they supposed to go? The curtains, you know? They're for closing. What, they're just for like... What?
The decoration curtains.
What's the point of the decoration curtains? It doesn't fit. That's not fit for purpose, then.
Well, the purpose is to decorate, so they are very fit for purpose.
Yeah. I mean, I want proper curtains that are going to serve a purpose, I don't know.
Have you got blinds?
Yeah. Of course. But, like, well, yeah, I mean, they do a job, I suppose, but still. I like curtains. I'm used to curtains that close. We've got an accent tree as well, so it's to attack me randomly.